So concentration, so focusing one's attention on a task, is one of the most important skills required for overall performance excellence. Common distractions include anxiety, mistakes, fatigue, weather, public announcements, coaches, managers, opponents, or negative thoughts. Concentration is a skill that can be improved through training and practice, as practice helps refocus attention back to the task. Once concentration and attention-related skills have been mastered, performance temporarily becomes masterful and effortless. Flow states tend to include an altered sense of time and heightened sense of pleasure for an activity, which completely immerses the individual. Whilst mastery of concentration and the enhancement of flow is the desired outcome of following the Eagle program, the end goal will include techniques to help trigger appropriate attention and concentration states during competition and techniques to employ if attention lapses pre, during, or post performance. Exercises in this program include peripheral widening, peripheral enhancement, and distraction control, and audible focus. Our objective for all of these exercises is to be able to ignore distractors, both audible, visual, as well as emotive or perceptual distractors, and to center our focal point on the goal, which is to see our opponent as nothing but a moving target. Positive reframing. This is an effective way of reframing the mind to shape concentration away from a distracting stimuli or negative self-doubt, and train yourself mentally to refocus and fixate on successful past performances rather than think about failed attempts. Thought stopping. The act of controlling one's body and mind is a vital concentration skill. Mindfulness techniques improve concentration and reduce anxiety in tense situations by training the individual how to control their attention and emotional state.